Austin Peay leads Kansas 4-3, but the putback by Lucas gives the Jayhawks a 5-4 advantage. Here's a pass over to Davis. His team that hit the school record 16 threes in the Ohio Valley final. Davis alone underneath.
And what a tremendous rim run. Great pass by the second point guard for Kansas.
Turn 69 on the day they won their conference tournament. Drive ahead, no. Tapped around, picked up by Lucas.
And what a great rebounder he is.
They burned
from the corner, McKyler. They give second opportunities up. Kansas says thank you. Drills it.